The Pearl River flooding has dominated the news this past week, but almost 60 years ago, the flooding in Waynesboro was much worse.
In 1961, and it was had rained a good bit.
We couldn't go to town. We couldn't get out. We couldn't go anywhere.
He gauged the river down there, and he's the one that gave me the high, that 47 foot.
We got pictures of it at the house, of the water that high out.
Well, the flood of 1961 forever changed the land, the people, and the surrounding community. Thursday at 10.